beggars have made a life choice and should be cleared from the streets of Windsor ahead of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's wedding, the leader of the local council has said. Comments by Tory councillor Simon Dudley, from the Royal Borough of Windsor and Maidenhead, were branded abhorrent yesterday. CLLR Dudley said beggars could present the town in a sadly unfavorable light, and tweeted that some rough sleepers had made a commercial life choice preying on residents and tourists. Paid content in a letter to police, he complained about aggressive begging and intimidation and bags and detritus on the streets. His comments were criticized by a local homeless charity manager, who described them as sickening. Murphy James, of Windsor Homeless Project, said, "It's absolutely abhorrent that anybody has got these views in this day and age, especially a lead councillor of the borough. If somebody is sleeping out on the street, they are not there by choice, they are there because something has gone wrong." Mr. James described it as sickening that Mr. Dudley cited the royal wedding as a reason for his comments. It came after Mr. Dudley tweeted that there is an epidemic of rough sleeping and vagrancy in the town and demanded police focus on dealing with this before the royal wedding. He also wrote a letter to Police and Crime Commissioner for Thames Valley Police, Anthony Stansfeld, dated January 2, calling on officers to take action. He said police should use their powers under the 1824 Vagrancy Act and the Anti-Social Behaviour, Crime and Policing Act 2014 to protect residents and tourists. Mr. Stansfeld said he was somewhat surprised the letter was released publicly before being sent directly to me, and said he would provide CLLR Dudley with a full response in due course.